of you have done this. Thou canst not say I did it! Never shake thy gory locks at me!
Gentlemen, rise. His highness is not worth.
Sit, worthy friends. My lord is often thus, and hath been from his youth. Pray you, keep seed. The fit is momentary. Upon a thought, he will again be well. If much you note him, you will offend him and extend his passion. Feed, and regard him not. Are you a man?
I am a bold one. The devil look on that might appall the devil.
Oh, proper stuff. This is the very painting of your fear. This is the air-drawn dagger which you said led you to Duncan. These flaws and starts and postures to true fear would well become a woman's story to Winter's fire authorized by her grand dumb shame itself. Why do you make such faces? When all's done, you look but on the air.
Prithee, see there. Behold. Look. Lo.
Huh?
How say you? Why, what care I? If thou canst nod, speak too. If charnel houses and our graves must send those we bury back, why then our monuments will be the moors of kites.
Are you quite unmanned in folly?
If I stand here, I saw him.
By the shame!
Blood hath been shed. In the olden times, aye, and since too, murders have been performed too terrible for the ear. The times have been that when the brains were out, a man would die and there an end. But now they rise again with 20 mortal murders on their crowns and push us from our stools. This is more strange than such a murder is.
My royal lord. Your noble friends do lack you.
I do forget. Do not muse at me, my most worthy friends. I have a strange infirmity.
Oh.
Which is nothing to those that know me. Now, love and health to all. Then I'll sit down, give me some wine. And quit my sight! Let the earth hide thee. Thy bones are marrowless. Thy blood is cold. Thou hast no speculation in those eyes which thou dost glare with.
Think of this, good Piers, but as a thing of custom. It is no other. Only spoils the pleasure of the time.
What man dare? I dare. Approach thou like the rugged Russian bear, the armed rhinoceros, the Hyrcan tiger. Take any shape but that, and my firm nerves will never tremble. Or be alive again, and dare me to the desert with thy sword. If trembling I inhabit, then protest me the baby of a girl. Hence, horrible shadow, unreal mockery, hence! Being gone, I'm a man again.